Hi, this is the Scratch Card King, back with another video. Miller Scratch Card video number 16, I think. Yeah, I'm sure it's 16. Anyway, we've got a bit of a twist today. We've got £1 versus £2 versus £5. So I bought 100 quid of £1, 100 quid of £2, 100 quid of £5. And we're going to see which one wins out of that. Just to mix it up a little bit because, well, it needs to be done, doesn't it, really? Especially after last week. Wasn't the greatest, was it? Here we go. Good start for the pounders. Pardon me. We need to see some more wins. That's it. Oh, yes. Nice. Nice, £10. Boom shakalaka. Don't see that every morning, do you? Very nice. Ooh. Do it again, do it again. Ooh, could be £1. It is. Very nice. What a start. What is going on? Oh, imagine if they were tens for the 50 quid. But very nice. What? Went in there at the right time, my mush. Nice. Last one, will it be a winner? No, but it was very nice what we had out of them. Right, match three. £60, £60, £66, £100. £3. Yes, times nine. Boom. Times three for nine. Not times nine. Ah, that was very nice. £10k, £10k, £1k, £1k. What's the bin dip and dip? £9, £9, £10,000, £10,000, £20,000, £21,000, nope. Oh, if that's going to be £1 then. Nope. £60, £60, £1. £1, £9, nope. £6, £6, £3, £3, £100, £100, mate. £6, 60 60 20 20 9 9 8. Boom, a pound to finish it off. That wasn't the greatest, then, were they? Oh well, oh well, oh well. Right. Lucky roll. Free, free. Hopefully it'd be quick, otherwise I might have to go and have a word. Wait, son, I'm trying to film a video here, bruv. Help us out. S £1. Diamonds are forever, £1. Gold. Next one's a winner. Gold riches. You got a nugget here, boy. Got two nuggets. Got two pent. It's the first two pent. £1. Ooh. £1. I think I'm gonna sneeze. Platinum sevens. Okay, in a row, find three sevens to win. Find a pound symbol and win a fiver. Boom. Quite like that. Ooh, thought we were doing it then. It's gonna look pretty with all the sevens. Wow. No good so far. Yay. Yay. Poop hand. That's what we want, my boy. We want the favours. I was about to say, surely. Boom. Yes, another fiver. Straight after. I like it. I like it a lot. Now we've got to do is find a pound symbol. £2. Yeah. Ooh. £2. £1. I've just found my new favourite £1 scratch card. And that's not something you'd hear come out of my mouth very often. Favourite and £1. But yes, I like it. One, because it's winning, and two, because it's easy. Let's see what the twos and five got to beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. 22, 22, 32. 42, 47, 47, 56, 66, £66. Wow. I'm going to have to write that down on the old iPad, boy. So we don't forget. Boom. Turkey drumsticks. Right. Right, mate. Right. That ain't half bad, you know, mate. It's not. It's really not. Right. Come on, fella. You can go there. To start. Oh, dear. Here we go. Never five and five, is it? First wins £4. Nope. 25. 37, 19, yep. 12. Last one. Yeah. Oh yeah, £2. Oh yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Boom. £10. I like it. I like it a lot. Ooh. £2. New. Right. Nope. No, 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 she don't love you, and I know, do-do-do-do-do. Cameras, cameras, £2, £2. Surprise, surprise.
turn up, yeah, did it, did. Oh, kind of loud.
To make that 20 if they were two fives. But we know what they're going to be, don't we? Of
course we do.
£4. Okay, okay. Picasso, I like it. 100 loaded.
The new ones, okay. Find a key, win the prize. These are numbers 28 and 6. No, no key. 11, 15. What do we get for a thingy? Find a lottery symbol, win the prize. £4.
Nice.
21, 19. Yep. 27, 22. Nope. 22, 23. Seven for £4. Nice. Boom, 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 boom. Yep.
Match bonus.
26, 15. Eight, 18.
these have lost their buzz, haven't they? Because these used to be really good.
16-11.
Five. First five red of video, I think that is. Oh, mate. These have got to do some magic to catch up with them £1-pounders. Let alone anything else.
Two for £4. Thousand.
Nope. Okay. Rightio. Here we go. Oh, all right, mate. One of these cards is going to have to chuck out. Oi, oi, oi. None of that. Shh. We don't want to hear that. So,
shouldn't stay on for too long. £2. £4. Last lot of £2. 24. Gonna have to pull out a win all. 32. 35. 26. 30. No. 18. 25, 24, 30, 21.
No.
9. 22, 6, 24, 13, ooh, £2,
yes, just what we wanted,
32, 38, 28, 34, 18.
Last one,
8, 18, 26, 14, 13.
Ouch. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 36, 41, 51. £1 are still in the lead. Did it, did it. Right. Here we go. Ready, 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 Steady Eddie. Ready for the £5. And it's a great start.
5 pound, yeah. Come on, make it a 20. Yeah, we need one more. Yeah, more, more, more. Yeah. 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 Right, what have we got? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 50.
Oh, 50 quid, yeah. Is that gonna be enough to beat the £1? Surely there's like 15 cards left.
Great win. Biggest win I've ever won on them.
Can you imagine if there's no more wins out of all the fivers
and the pounds win? It wouldn't be great, but it would be quite funny at the same time.
I can't see it, but you never know.
Strange things have happened. Oh, change him around.
There's lots left. We haven't got to start panicking yet. This card is crap now, I'll tell you. It started off all right, but now it's just utter crap.
Fingers, oh, that's it. They've won. £5 have won. They've won it. They've won it. £20. Boom. What was that? 60. That's £80. They've done it.
congratulations to the five pounders. Yep.
Ooh. Nice. Oh, very, 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 very nice. 20 quid. Boom. 100.
Two to go. Probably not the best two. By far, but still two to go.
38, 30, 55, 40, 3. Shut up, mate. You're boring. Boom. Nope.
Tenner. 110.
Surprise. Thank you.
Okay, so 110. £5 win it. Boom, boom, boom. What do we get all together then? I'm just going to use a calculator. No, there's not a calculator on there. Is there? No. I'm right now. 222. Not bad, is it? It's not bad. Considering last week. Yeah. That would be 112. Yeah. 222. Sorry about my adding up. It's hot. Thank you very much for watching. Smash that thumbs up button. That definitely deserves a thumbs up. I enjoyed that, doing it that way. Made it more of a competition between the three. Yeah. Only trouble is I'd like to do it with three pounders as well, as in but I'd only want to do the sevens. And it's kind of not fair, is it? But hey ho, smash the thumbs up button, comment below if you liked it. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out, and I'll see you soon.